This is Frank Hoeffner here with Technique Peak. This test is for a full thickness tear of the rotator cuff. So this is the drop arm test. So for this test, the examiner will bring the patient's arm into 90 degrees of abduction. The patient is then asked to hold their arm there as the examiner lets go. If the patient is unable to maintain their arm in that position and the arm falls, that is considered a positive test and is indicative of a full thickness tear of the rotator cuff.